Hey folks, Nick Mock 007 here again, and today in a bit of a different scene here. So this is a little bit of a teaser, and I've got a whole bunch of bags of Eco Complete sitting on Eco Complete, so lots of new things to come. But today I'm talking to you because my buddy Infamous Aquatics challenged me to the ALS Ice Bucket, Ice Water, whatever you call it, challenge. So let's get this thing started. Folks, Nick Mock 007 back one more time. So obviously today the audio and video quality is not going to be as good once I get outside, so sorry about that, but all in the name of charity. So just like my buddy Joey Young, who upped it by putting tank water into his bucket, you can see there's no water in my tank. Another teaser, I've got some scaffolding and some driftwood I'm playing with, and that'll be another video. But today I'm going to up it by putting my buddy Rex, who is my corn snake now for the last almost 20 years, into the bucket. So away we go. Now, I'm not really gonna do that, just messing with you guys. I'll see you outside in a minute. All right, so just to prove to all the naysayers out there, I'm really gonna have an ice bucket water thing. We've got a bucket, switch buckets, but got a bucket full of water, you can see. See the water bouncing around in there? And I've got a tray full of ice cubes, so. All right, guys, so yeah, that's going to be really cold. I'm gonna let that sit for a couple of minutes, make sure the water is at the optimal coldness, and next time you see me, I'll be outside ready to get wet. All right, folks, we're only gonna get one shot at this, so let me tell you who I challenge before I actually do this, otherwise I might forget. So I challenge my buddy Mike from Mass Aquariums. I challenge DETAquariums, and let's see, who else? Let's go with Glen Hawkins. He's always fun to chat with, and I'm sure he'll be game, so. If you guys have already been challenged already, then I apologize, I'm a little behind on my videos, but hopefully all three of you have not been challenged yet, so let's see what you got. Oh man, all right, here we go. Oh God, not looking forward to this, guys. Thanks a lot, Infamous. One, two, three. Oh. Yeah, okay, that's cold, all right. You know who I challenged? Good luck, and I got lots of projects coming. Thanks for challenging me, Infamous. I had fun doing it, and the other purpose of this whole challenge is to actually help raise awareness and money. So I know I am going to make a small donation. I encourage everyone else to make a small donation, whatever you can afford, for a good cause, and helps out the research, and hopefully find a cure for ALS. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll have some more fish tank videos for you next weekend. I hope everyone had a good weekend.
Holy crap.